Captain, you weren't there. You didn't hear the testimonies, the pain. No one should have to live like this.
On that, at least, we agree.
I've seen what happens when the people in power decide who deserves to live, Doctor. I'm not about to let history repeat itself.
Then don't force us to live through another A-Day!
I don't think you and I did, George. That's part of the problem. Found my way up. Here goes nothing. Almost there.
Careful, Cap. I'm picking up strange electromagnetic readings in that tower.
Couldn't be this easy. I'll do my best.
I'm helping Black Widow kick butt!
Focus on those butts, kid!
Oh, right.
I think we found where they're holding the Inhumans.
We need to get to the central complex now!
I'm tied up here!
I've got Jarvis working on the best way to get all those people out of here.
Thank you!
No need. Doing what I should have a long time ago.
Not bad, Tony.
But remember to tell Bruce about my brief moment of maturity?
You have ruined the moment.
The transmitter's power source is somewhere just above you.
Up it is.
Should die,
and no more inhumans will.
We can come out of this with our humanity intact, Captain.
You and I have very different definitions of humanity.
Doesn't he know you can't spell inhuman without the human part?
The giant brain genius got schooled by a teenager.
Here's where they call us a mess.
You almost got it, Captain.
The bigger the fight Abe puts up, the more I know we're on the right track.
Wise words, Captain.
Last core. The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal from the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day. It caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, MODOK doesn't want us to get.
Got bigger problems, Captain.
Shit!
Did he just swear? Was that a swear?
Thanks, Tony. A little busy right now.
Okay, need a hand?
Yeah, take out those guns.
On it.
As am I.
Good. Then meet me up ahead.
Die, Avenger!